Hello and welcome to the first crypto challenge contest of our YouTube channel. In this contest, you will be able to win one of two copies of a book. I structured this video into different parts. In the first part, I will give you an introduction of the contest. After that, I will show you the participation and winning rules. And in the end, I will show you the ciphertexts that you need to solve to win one of the books. As I already said, this is the first crypto challenges contest of this channel. And in this contest, you can win one of two copies of Gain's book, Cryptanalysis, a study of ciphers and their solution. And these books are sponsored by me. On the right side, you can see the two copies of the book that I have. One hint, the copies are used. They are not brand new, but they are nevertheless nice and you can win one of these two. And all you have to do to win one of the books is to break the ciphertexts, then send the solutions via email, see below, and you of course have to collect points. And please send your solutions via email to crypto2@gmx.net. And when you send solutions, please use the subject Solutions to Challenge Video 1. Now let's talk about the participation and winning rules. And first, this contest is in no way connected to or sponsored by YouTube, Google or Facebook. Everyone who is no crypto team member is allowed to participate. And you don't need to be a subscriber of our channel or our Facebook page. But of course, I would be really happy if you subscribe. And clearly, the participation in the contest is for free. To win points, you have to send the complete plain text of a given ciphertext. And you have to send a pseudonym, which is used for the best lists of solvers. At the end of the contest, we will delete all personal data, for instance, names and email addresses. The winners have to send their postal address, thus I'm able to send the books. The pseudonym will remain in the best list shown in my videos. And each solution of a ciphertext gives points. We have different difficulty levels. For instance, for an easy cipher, you get 1 point. For easy medium cipher, you get 2 points. For a medium cipher, you get 3 points. And for a hard cipher, you will get 5 points. In the end, the solver on the first place of the best list will win a copy of the Gain's book. If there are multiple solvers on the first place, meaning having same numbers of points, the winner will be chosen randomly from these. The second winner of a book will be selected randomly, but the more points you have, the higher is the chance to win the second book. So everyone has a chance to win a book. The winners will be announced in the last of the challenge videos. And I think I will make about 4 to 5 challenge videos. I'm not sure if these will be 4 or 5, but a minimum of 4 it will be. The contest starts with this video on the 14th of August 2020 and will last about 4 to 5 weeks, depending on how many challenge videos I will make. Solutions of the last ciphertexts are always shown in the next video about 1 week later. That means that a solution may be sent only before the next video is released. And of course, the basic idea of this contest is to have fun with solving crypto challenges. Now I will show you the ciphertext you have to solve, but before I show you the ciphertext, some remarks. First, the type of the used cipher is not given, so you have to find out the type of used cipher by your own. But the difficulty level is given. I am sorry, but you have to copy the ciphertext from the video. But the texts are so short that it's not too difficult or tedious to copy these. And in the real world, clearly, you also have to make a transcription on your own. The difficulty level will vary. In this video, we only have easy to medium difficulty. If we will have longer texts, I will provide the transcriptions. In the future, videos may also have some modern cryptology-related challenges. But I'm not 100% sure, we will see. This first video contains 6 ciphertexts. 3 easy ones, 2 easy medium ones, and 1 medium one. So you can gain this week a maximum of 10 points. Now I will show you each ciphertext about 30 seconds. You can stop the video and make a transcription on your own. So thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you join in the contest. I wish you all luck to win the contest. I hope you all have fun with the contest and see you in the next video.